Real numbers. Real numbers. Introduction. If you were asked to count, the numbers you would say are called counting numbers. These numbers can be expressed using set notation 1, 2, 3, 4, and so on. These are called the natural numbers. Rational numbers. Integers, whole numbers, counting numbers. If we include 0, we have the set of whole numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, and so on. Minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, and 3, and so on. Include the opposite of the whole numbers and you have the set of integers. This means to divide one integer by another or make fraction. If we express a new set of numbers as the quotient of two integers, we have the set of rational numbers. There are numbers that cannot be expressed as the quotient of two integers. These are called irrational numbers. The rational numbers combined with the irrational numbers make up the set of real numbers.